New this morning, Holyoke police have arrested two men near a cemetery on drug charges. Aleksey Logvinenko of Agawam and Andrzej Syrek of Chicopee were arrested near St. Jerome Cemetery on Northampton Street. Police conducted surveillance and followed a vehicle from Dwight Street to the cemetery. Lieutenant Matt Moriarty told 22 News the arrests were made after complaints of drug activity in the area.